The fire, which gutted a number of furniture shops in Makere Kavli along Bombo Road, is believed to have been caused by a short circuit. The carpenters found it difficult to extinguish the fire to save their burning property, and they ended up looking on until the fire brigade police came to their rescue. The road along the furniture shops was closed as police from Kawempa and Wandegeya were fighting off the fire. Due to the materials used to make the chairs, it took some time for the fire brigade to stop the fire. Although the fire was extinguished by the police, it later started again, which led to a dispatch of another vehicle. The police fire brigade spent hours battling with the fire. The items that were burnt included blankets, sofa set chairs, among other items used in the workshop. Employees and owners who relied heavily on the workshops were saddened, and they were seen wondering on their next move amid the tough economy. Those that were affected have asked for support. The incident has triggered calls for better fire safety regulations. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news.